Behind you! Poison!
Mister!
Seems, Atreus, you intend to recruit Tyr as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir. Fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Nista. Gotta get behind it. But how? See what it draw. Father, up there. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. Look, there's a chain we can pull up there. Think you can uncover that geyser from here? Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Nice one. Block's coming down.
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. Do you think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow, now this looks like a city.
Welcome to neither of your brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh, they're, running away.
Sound an alarm like that if I still had my body and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why all that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
building here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri!
Hello! I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oh, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew! There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Skialfa. Skialfa.
Skialfa.
Ah! Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of a leer.
How was I supposed to know they were there? Okay, so, Derlin. Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm. Any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one.
Come
At your service. What can I make for you? Till we meet again!
Less feathery spy.
Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side, too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions. Let's just keep moving.
Right side, brother!
Firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle. Noise of resistance.
I need some special equipment to use this. Excuse me, but we're looking
for you here. I don't care what you want. No food, no encouraging word, no nothing. Leave!
Stop. This looks promising,
right?
Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
Think that's him? Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there. And you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head. I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here.
Please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was he? He weren't here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's. There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ah, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts. Ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down. Right side!
Down! If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful.
Oh!
Still see to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seat. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Now we can make it across. Keep coming!
It's a bear trap! Spawning a little witch is like there's no tomorrow!
Behind! It will be so! No!
Chock-a-block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard, why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure battle-fine ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Ymir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor? And all the bad things they've done. Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see.
Not now.
Harvest ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Another one of those geysers, but huge. Maybe we could check it out later.
We can see it fine from here.
Hey. This seems like a good time to try and remember all the terrible stories about Thor and Odin. Okay, there was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye, he quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal. No, this is... it can't still be here.
What?
There's a key on this island. I need you to find it, brother. An innocent life is at stake.
Where are they coming from? Look, they keep coming out of that deck.
Jump!
said an innocent life was at stake. Did Odin trap somebody here?
No, lad. I did.
The ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear. Looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
Behind you, brother!
the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.